In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create transparent motion graphics with Grafias and Atem Mini. Adding transparent motion graphics to your Atem switcher is fast and easy to set up. Grafias has a lot of templates that work great for professional transparent motion graphics. You need a computer with a free OBS Studio and an Ultra Studio, or a decklink card. Let's first make a transparent lower third you can use with your Atem switcher. Make a new rundown. You can rename any rundown by double-clicking on the rundown title. Call the rundown transparent. To display the motion graphics to your Atem input, you need to assign a view output. You find the menu up in the right corner. Click and select Manage Output. You will see a list of available view outputs. Let's create a new output. Click on Output and you see the menu outputs. Click Create Output and call it Motion Graphics. Keep the full HD size and go to Output Layers. You can have many outputs you control from the same rundown. Set layers to 5, 6, and 7 for your motion graphics output. The delay in milliseconds is for using Grafias in cloud production to keep graphics in perfect sync. Now you select transparent as your output type and hit Create Output. Go back to your rundown menu and select the rundown you set up. Up in the right corner, you click the view output. Click and select Manage Output, and you see your new output we called Motion Graphics. Click Publish. When you click again on the view output and select your motion graphics output, you will see it opens in a new tab. Copy the URL from the tab and open OBS Studio. Click on the plus icon and select Browser from the menu. Paste the URL from the view output tab and set the resolution to Full HD. In the computer running OBS, you need to have a video card installed. Ultra Studio HD or a decklink card that support fill and key will both work. In OBS, go to Tools menu. Select Decklink Output. In the preview output, select your video card. Set the mode to the same video standard you have set on Atem software control. Tick the auto start on launch and set the keyer to external. Hit Start. Both video cards use broadcast standard SDI. You need to get two SDI to HDMI converters and plug the cables with fill and key to your Atem Mini inputs. In your rundown, add a lower third asset. Select the lower third from the folder. Grafias has a great selection of motion graphics and lower thirds. Pick a lower third from the library, or you can make your own templates. You can watch another tutorial video on how to make your own templates using Adobe After Effects. In the asset properties, you can type in the name and title. You can watch another tutorial video on how you can use Google Sheet as source for your lower third text. Remember to set the layer of your lower third to 5. Adjust the amount of transparency in the element color menu. Let's play back the lower third. You need to set up your Atem using fill and key. In this example, we use Atem Mini Extreme and one of its downstream keyers, and use input 7 and 8 for fill and key. In your Atem software control, go to the palette menu at right and select downstream keys, and select your input 7 as fill source and input 8 as key source. Turn on the pre-multiplied key. Next, you turn on the downstream key. Now, just play the graphics. And if you have another input on your Atem, you will see the graphics on top of your video. You don't need hardware to get transparent motion graphics on your live streams. You can watch another tutorial video on how you can use Grafias in the cloud with AWS. To learn more, you will find videos on our YouTube channel. Remember to subscribe. And if you need a new feature in Grafias, please add your idea to our feedback page. Thanks for watching.